now let's start our gold cup. You can see where some of the shadows are going to come in on the gold, and we're going to bring them in with our flat, a little sable flat. It needs to be a good chisel edge. I'm using a number 4, and I'm going to bring it down with a flat edge as such and such. Then I'm going to bring the alternating colors as we go from the darker out to the lighter. And you're going to go into your base gold, and you're going to go into the number 1 value gold for your shadow. So we're going to drop that down. We're going to do the base of the cup first, then we'll do the inside. When we finish that up and we've got our highlights on it, then we're going to drop down to the stem and the base here. So that's where we're going to start.